Welcome to TenorShare channel. Many users are having problems with iPhone stuck on the Apple logo or frozen, unresponsive screen. Today we're gonna show you three methods to fix these issue on iPhone SE 2. Method 1. We can try to force restart without computer. Press and quickly release the volume up button, also the volume down button, then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo comes out. If it doesn't work, then we should try method 2. Update or restore using iTunes. For iPhone SE 2, press and release volume up and volume down, and hold the power button until you see the connected to computer icon. Once recognized, iTunes will say you need to update or restore. If you do not want to lose any stuff on your iPhone, go on with the update. iTunes will update your phone to the latest iOS. If the regular update might not work, iTunes will suggest you restore the phone to factory setting. If you do not want something like that happen on your device, we should try method 3, repair iPhone SE 2 with Reiboot. Download and launch Reiboot on your computer. Then plug your iPhone in and make sure your device in recovery mode. Then go to repair operating system. Click fix now for standard repair without data loss. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting and download firmware. Once done, we can launch repair now. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done. Now your iPhone is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.